MLB The Show has baseball from the Lone Star State as we get a look inside Globe Life Field. It's Game 6 of this year's Fall Classic between the LA Dodgers and the Texas Rangers. Herman Marquez gets the ball with a world championship on the line. Dan, any thoughts? Mild temperatures as we begin tonight. 58 degrees here at first pitch. Hit back up the middle. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning.
Hey, this guy's having a big... Oh, you don't see it all that often, but this might be a good time for a 3-2 change. If he can locate it, it's nearly impossible to hit.
One there. The relay not in time as he beats the throw by a step. Next to stand in is... Down the third baseline. The second for one. Relay to first in time. And just like that, the side is retired. Walker Buehler will look to keep their World Series hopes alive on the mound. Dan Plesac, what do you got?
Hey, you don't see a lot of guys that have more
nose out on the mound. He's going to have to battle today.
And he takes ball four. So the leadoff man is on here in the home half of the first in a scoreless ball game. Fly ball out toward left center field, giving chase is Bellinger. He's there and records the first out.
Batting third.
And that brings in the power hitting shortstop. Hit on the ground to third. Reined in. The throw pulls him off the bag. So following the error, it's now runners at first. Check swing in the dirt, but he went around. Good job to corral this quickly as the runners hold on. So now here is Adolis Garcia looking to put them. Line to the right side. That gets down. He's got himself a base hit. And a relay home, the tag, and he is out at the plate. So much for our first run of the ball game. Ball one. Popped him up. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. So here's Cody Bellinger, previous... And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike, and that's the second out of the inning. Bases are empty here with two away. And the slider freezes him at the plate, a called third strike in the last half of the second set to go. And he takes ball four. Leadoff man's aboard here to begin the home half of the second. Next to hit, Sam. He's ready. Now the pitch. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. So one gone in the inning here with a runner at first. And lifted the other way out to left center. Pollock has a read on it. And that's the second out of the inning. Runner at first with two gone.
He's offered very little resistance with the bat in his hand so far.
Popped him up. Taylor calls for it. And he makes the catch to retire the side. Next up is Max Muncy. Previous history.
They teach pitchers to keep the ball down, but if you can locate upstairs like that, it really gives you the ability to mess with the eye level of the batter.
Bryant is there, and he makes the catch for the out. So bases are empty with one gone.
Continue to do that. He'll pitch deep into this one.
Left side of the infield into the shift. And there are two away now. Now in the box.
Any damage with that pitch, you have to think up the middle the other way, and you have to be diving and leaning out over that thing.
Gallo gets there for the catch, and that in bottom of the third now, and Diff popped up. Smith is there. One down. So now into the box is
missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dip.
Loud contact off the bat of Bryant and sent deep to left. And that is off the wall. And he'll pull into second with one away.
You could hear the solid contact.
Fastball here, no balls and a strike. 0 for 1. Nothing in one count. Here it comes. Ground ball, left side. Taylor has it. Throw on to first, two gone. So that brings up right. High in the air into shallow left center. On the move is Pollard. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the end. Striding forward now is. Swing and a high fly ball out to left field. A ball that's carrying, but he can't get it as it's off the wall. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double.
So up until this point,
in there for a called strike one. He's 0 for 1. And look out as that fastball ran in and got him. Outspring.
Falls behind 3-1 to this guy. The last thing you can do, though, is throw a fastball middle of the plate right here.
Story picks it up to second for one. On to first, and they turn the double play. So a man at third here with two gone. Fly ball out to straightaway right. He's under it, and that ends the inning. One left. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And at the. A swing and a miss on a ball way out of the zone, and there's one away. So one down, no one aboard. Back up the middle, and that'll find its way into center field for a one out hit.
There's a hard hit ground ball.
It's nothing and one.
Hey, this isn't exact.
A bouncer to the left side, and he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out.
Now
so a runner in scoring first position with 2 men. Good fastball swung on and missed for strike three, and the inning is all set for the start of the inning.
And he's obviously seeing the ball well, or he would have swung at that pitch. Sometimes
there's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of as that one without a one. 0 for 1 went down looking his first. Looking to punch him out again, the pitch. And he struck him out. Second time tonight now that he's been set down on strikes.
Made pretty quick work of him right there, setting him down on only.
The windup and the 0-1. A bouncer up the middle. Story plays it in. And there's out number two. So the bases are empty with two.
Putting yourself in good hitters counts. This guy's done a great job not swinging at pitchers' pitches. And when he's getting the ball in his zone, he's getting the barrel to it. He's been hot lately.
Over to first, and that retires the side. One for the Dodgers on the solo home run. That'll bring in Nick Solak. He leads off in the bottom of the fifth. Hit on the ground to third. Fielded cleanly, and the throw to first is in time, one gone.
Now batting.
Now one down with the bait. Popped him up. Rios shading to his right, and he makes the catch for the second out.
Up next for the Rangers.
And now, lined up and the pitch. Hit in the air to center field. Bellinger able to track it down for the third. Now at the plate, here is number 50.
You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. A challenge fastball right here.
Hold that thought, though. This ball's hammered to deep center field. Back at the wall, and it's gone. Into the box now, Justin Turner.
Let that pitch go anyway. After seeing a lively fastball on the pitch before, it's pretty hard to sit back enough on a well-thrown changeup.
Bryant, a range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. Thrower, he was a fifth-round pick during the first-year player draft of 2012.
Hey, when you come out of the middle rounds, you have to grind for everything. That's exactly what this guy has done, and he has turned himself into a solid big league ball player.
So two guys sent on the ground, but right into the shift. Scooped up, throw in time, and the side is retired. Bottom of the sixth inning now, and in to hit next.
Ready to go.
Bullet back up the middle. Leaps high as he makes the catch. Well done.
The right fielder, number 13.
Here's Joey Gallo now.
Joey. And he finally wins the battle as this is swung on and missed for the second out. Now
in a row.
Got him swinging in the dirt. Smith goes to get it, and that ends the inning. John King is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 60.
New inning set to get underway. And right into the shift. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7. Cody Bellinger, and two errors thus far on the Dodger line score. Here is a ground ball now for the shortstop to the right of second. And that's the second out.
Up next,
next up for Los Angeles. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, digging for two. And he is in the second with a two-out double.
Their own pitcher is absolutely dealing right now. So
the versatile Max Muncy. Here's a fly ball, well hit. Back on it is the left fielder at the track. The wall.
Gone.
Get the ball here as he looks to get the final out in the top of the seventh.
For
a called strike one. 0 for 2 from him so far. The 0-1 on its way. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Center fielder on the run. He's there to make the play. Last half of the seventh here.
Stand those hitters up.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Pollock has a read on it. Makes the play, one away.
Now
so now to the plate, Sam Huff. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away.
You know what was really impressive to me about that strikeout?
He fell behind.
And he turns on one, sending it high and deep to right. But that'll stay in the park as it's off the wall. And he will pull into second with a two-out double. The knees, it's 0-1. He's 0 for 2 in the
ball count.
Misses it. And nothing will come of the two-out double as the inning is over. Stepping in once again is number 50. A pause and the 0-2. And a slider. Oh, got a favorable call on that one as that's the first out of the inning. Now it's 0-1. Now the pitch. Soft grounder left side. Throw gets him, two down. Two away for the Dodgers. Live that time. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the. Corey Knebel is on the pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth. Leading off the inning, it'll be. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Long run for the center fielder. He gets there to make the play for the first out of the inning.
Now batting, left field.
Here's Chris. The 0-2 pitch. Lined to short, but gobbled up there, and there are two away. Up next, Trevor Story.
That's
two away here in the eighth. It's a base hit in the left field.
Hey, guys, I like the execution by the batter there. He got a hanger in the middle of the plate. He could have come unglued, but he didn't. He's
still one. He could really use a knock here. 0 for
your lineup.
Ready with the 3-0. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces. Go either way now, I suppose. You're short, hit hard. And that's through into left, a base hit. And they'll get back a run here as they're on the board. It's 4-1.
Hey, not a bad job of hitting right there, D-Row.
That ball one, a hit and two at-bats for him at this point. The 1-2 is a swing and a miss. That's strike three. It's a run on two hits here for Texas.
Martin
enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth.
High fastball, you got to be leery of him burying something in the dirt.
Swing and a liner. He lays out for it, but he can't pull it in. And he'll pull into second here with nobody out. He finds the zone for strike one. In his career A swing and a ball to left field. That's going to get down for a base hit. Now a long throw home. Play at the plate, and he's out. A great throw. Territory. He's got a hit in three at-bats to this. Swing and a ball hit on the ground. One there, but wisely no thought of a return throw, and the inning will continue.
Up next to the Dodgers.
So next, the next 3-2, and a good at bat that time as he lays off for ball four, and as a result, that'll move a runner up into scoring position second. And he struck him out. So a good pitch there, and now they're going to need to string some hits together. Tommy Kingley comes out of the bullpen to shut things down here in the ninth.
Number 44.
And now in the box,
Sam, my toughest pitch to lay off of. I was always sitting fastball middle away, and when that slider came out, boy, did it look like a heater for a long time.
Bellinger is there, one away.
Now back. The
first next for the Rangers.
On it last time.
The 1-0 home. A bouncer to the left side, but that finds its way through for a base hit. He'll get it into second.
Man, it looked like the pitcher was trying to get him to go fishing at a pitch
up
out of the strike zone. He went for it, all right, but he managed to kick.
Swing and a line drive. And this is going to be a fair ball as it'll head to the corner. The runner scores from second.
Yeah, one a day keeps the doctor away, Dan, especially when it's a big one late in the game. It doesn't matter.
We're talking about coming at a good time, too. You're having kind of a rough night last AB.
He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And, oh, he missed a home run by a matter of feet. It's off the wall. But not in time as the run scores, and the lead is trimmed to one.
Bustar Graterol
comes on here looking to get the final two outs and earn the save.
All right, here we go. RBI base hit to cut the lead in half. Get the times in a row. I'm interested to see if he changes it up right here.
Swing and a miss, and they'll dodge a major bullet that time. Two away. Now a swing and a ground ball. This should do it. Taylor's got it. Throw on to first is going to be in time for the final out. And they've set up a winner-take-all game seven tomorrow night.
With Justin Allegri.